now, a news update from Eyewitness News 5 in the morning.
Well, late breaking news, an Oklahoma journalist captured in Libya has just been released. Good morning, Oklahoma. I'm Anita Blanton.
And I'm Matt Garcia. Anthony Shadid is originally from Oklahoma City. He's one of four New York Times journalists who disappeared last week. Now he is free, and we talked to his father in the last 15 minutes.
He wanted to call me and call other family members and to say that they were at the Turkish embassy and that they had been released.
And you'll hear much more from his father later today, so stay with Eyewitness News 5.